Subscribe to my channel Shetli Naswald and press the bell icon so you will never miss an update, and it is totally free. So please subscribe. To apply this Blue Heaven foundation, I'm going to blend my foundation with the help of this Puna Store makeup sponge. Ultimate palette for my concealing areas. I'm going to blend my concealing areas with the help of my Puna Stores beauty sponge, and I have applied my concealer underneath my eyes, on my upper eyelid area, beside of my mouth, and little bit of my contouring side. And I'm just going to blend everything with the help of this sponge. Next, I am going to apply some compact powder to set my concealer and foundation areas. So here I am using Oriflame's the Pure Color compact powder, and I am using this Puna Store. It is a foundation and plus compact powder brush. So here I am using to set my. Next, I'm going to use Music Flower Gel Eyeliner in the shade Brown, and I'm going to do my eyebrows with the help of this gel eyeliner. Here I'm going to use Nika K palette, 18 colors, elegant perfect palette. It is from Nika K, and I'm going to use this shade for my today's look. First, I'm going to apply this gray color shade right here. Mascara. It is from Oriflame the One Volume Plus Mascara. And my lower lash line, I am using Oriflame's the One High Impact Kohl Kajal. It's in the color black. Smudge the color with the help of my finger. Some highlighter, it is from Lotus, and I'm going to apply this highlighter with the help of my fingers and just little bit on my cheek area. I'm going to put some blush. I'm using today Maybelline's creamy blush.
Like, comment, share, and
and subscribe to my channel, and a giveaway is going on to my channel. Don't forget to follow the rules to win this giveaway, and most important rules is subscribe my channel and share my videos on your social media channels and tag me there. That's it, and see you again on my next video. Till then, take care and bye.